Sam down the street has been out awfully late. You don't think she's getting herself into trouble, do you?
What do you mean?
It's just that recently I've heard a lot of rumors. Something's happening in the slums.
She's a smart kid. She'll be all right.
Also the only.
Come and buy the finest canned food in the city. I'll mend your clothes. They'll pass for only 10 years when I'm done with them. I'll mend your clothes. They'll pass for only 10 years when I'm done with them. Come and buy the finest canned food in the city.
Almost fresh fruit. Come and buy. Buy the finest canned food in the city.
Thank you. job. That's right. That's a bill advertiser.
Oh, I long for the food.
Died. It was the flu. Doctor said there was no medicine. I couldn't do anything.
Don't even go there. It's not your fault. I've heard the government's confiscated all the medicine.
Why would they do that to him?
Why would they do any of this? It's getting out of hand.
I need to set my potatoes.
All melted together.
not in person, if that's what you mean.
She has this aura of greatness. It's as if she doesn't see rank.
Thank you. Why are they sending so many soldiers down into the slums? What could we possibly accomplish there?
Haven't you heard? There's been a lot of fights in there. I guess it's the Great Leader who's planning something.
Murray, the Great Leader? Or some slum dwellers are fighting each other?
Well, you never know when something like that is gonna blow up in your face. And they are citizens. It's our duty to protect them, you know.
They're probably fighting over some moldy bread or something. Honestly, it's such a headache.
All this celebrating. It's making me sick.
Too much alcohol?
More like too much hypocrisy.
Shh! Your big brother is coming.
Thank you.
Thank you.